What's your name?
Cody.
I'm Cody Kay. I'm 17 and I'm from Newcastle. I'm auditioning for X Factor because I think it's just the best experience that you could possibly have for a career in music. How are you feeling?
I'm nervous as well.
I've really wanted to audition for a long time, but I wasn't very confident with myself and my singing.
What sort of music interest do you have? Do you play an instrument? Do you write? Do you sing?
I write a lot of songs and I play guitar as well.
Okay.
I used to write a lot of poetry when I was little, and yeah, it just kind of progressed from there into writing songs. A lot of the time I write about social issues. My song You're Not Innocent is about bullying and suicide, which can be really confronting and overwhelming. About a year ago, I put You're Not Innocent on YouTube and it just blew up. Well, how do you feel now she's gone? The reaction was amazing. The best part wouldn't be probably the amount of views it got, more so the comments where people had stopped hurting themselves and it had stopped them from taking their lives. The fact that it helped other people made me realise that that's kind of what I want to do with my voice and with my songwriting. I want to help people.
Let's bring out our next contestant!
Thank you.
Hi, what's your name?
I'm Cody Kay.
Cody Kay. How old are you, Cody?
I'm 17.
Tell us about your singing.
I started singing when I was about in year 7, just in the school choir, and then my music class started doing more performances and I started to sing more on my own.
What sort of songs do you like to sing?
I like a little bit of country pop and I write a lot of my own songs as well.
What inspiration do you have for your songs?
Social issues. I just really want to help people feel like they're not alone and that other people are fighting for their problems.
Wow. You're only 17. That's incredible. That's amazing. Have you got family here today?
Yeah, I do.
Who have you got?
I've got my mum, my dad, my brother, my sister and my boyfriend.
What do they think of your voice?
Well, they tell me it's good, but family kind of has to say that.
They do. Cody, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Before He Cheats by Carrie Underwood.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Right now, he's probably up dancing with a beach blonde tramp, and she's probably getting frisky. Right now, he's probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot a whiskey. Right now, he's probably dabbing on $3 worth of that bathroom polo. Oh, and he don't know. Oh, the hot dog monkey and pull the side of his pretty little suit before he'll drive. Call my name into his leather seat. I took a Louisville's plug to both headlights, scratched a hole.
and so rich and personality and everything. I loved it. Loved it.
Thank you so much.
Cody Kay. Australia is so ready for a young country singer. And I think we just found her. Great job. Loved it. Loved it, Cody.
Cody, I've never heard that song sung like that. I was listening to every word and thinking, boyfriend's at the back. I hope he's okay.
You all right, mate? Do you need a hug?
That's a big voice. Well done.
Thank you.
Cody, we've seen a lot of talented girls in this category. You know, I'm afraid to say that you're probably the best one we've seen. Because you've got the rap when you sing. And I know the other contestants backstage right now are saying, oh, no. Oh, no. I mean, you're a force to be reckoned with.
Thank you so much.
Let's vote.
It's a yes from me, Cody.
It's a yes from me, Cody.
It's a yes from me, too.
It's a yes from all the judges in the crowd.
How good she is, does she? No idea. No. How good she is. No.
Which is cool.
Yeah. That's country to me, like country pop. Telling a story like that?
This is probably the best day of my life.